Left turn, left turn. I gotta get a head start into this. I don't know where that segment starts, but it's on this road. Oh, restarted? Thank you. Coldbrook Road. Right turn, right turn.
Brian fucked up.
What happened?
He went on way too hard here.
Oh, you gassed that?
Yeah.
We'll start. Oh shit, lost traction.
Fuck, more uphill. Oh, this sucks.
You're rolling out sick?
Yeah.
I feel like my feet on the profile hadn't even moved.
That's the sun right there. Oh, that sun. Yeah. Oh, it's the segment? All right, left turn here. Oh boy. The segment's 1.6?
Yep.
That sucks. Well, we'll have some people block off for you.
Yeah, but this is not gravel, though.
Yeah.
I think by this part of the body, we really spinning down.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty late into it. That's true. Yeah, this is actually the...
It's the fifth one. It's like...
I've done this before? Yeah.
Really?
It's telling me I've done this before. There's no way I've done this before.
I definitely have never done it.
Yeah, I definitely didn't have it here. Yeah, we can make this a road ride. Yeah, go to a trail after this. Left side, left side.
Hang on, guys, wait. I think it might be straight on that, I'm not sure.
I feel like it's this one.
Yeah, I think it goes back down. Actually, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go to around the corner. Oh no, Rich, come this way. Rich, this is right. At your left. Missed the turn. Right here. Right turn, Rich. Rich, this way, this Rich.
Rich, going this way. Make a left right here.
Sorry, I missed the turn. Yeah, it's definitely this way.
Left, this way.
Okay.
Marty left.
Yeah, there's so many turns that you gotta pay attention to.
Yeah, the segment ends at the fork though.
You're lucky you're doing this, because if not, people are gonna get lost.
Oh no, but the segment does end at the fork. Yeah, it's definitely better to do
it. They'll have signs anyway, right?
Yeah.
It says this way, yeah.
No, we turn left here.
Left, yeah.
The segment ends at that fork that we passed on the uphill.
They have signs in this place, man. Boys are gonna get lost for sure going through here.
The segment ends before the downhill. That segment ends before the downhill, so you don't have to worry about that.
It goes here.
No, the road does, but I think the segment ends at the fork, right?
No, we're still going. I was ahead.
I could have sworn that segment starts at the fork.
I was off.
Could you look at a segment by itself?
Let's look at it on your map on when we...
I think it ends at the fork. At that last fork, because I think it ends on the uphill. Because it's probably too dangerous to race that downhill.
Big rocks on the downhill, yeah.
Yeah, I think it ends at the fork.
I think I missed it. That downhill was nice.
I'm pretty sure it ends at the fork, so I don't think they make you race on the downhill. Yeah, it would be pretty sketchy to race that downhill on the rocks. Rush. Scratch your paint. I'm pretty sure that segment ends at that. I'm pretty sure the segment ends before the downhill. I gave no space. Where did the segment start?
5, 4, 3, now.
Great.
Okay. 1.5 miles.
How long?
1.5.
Oh, is that long?
Yep, all the way to the hill.
Thank you. back for that.
I'm moving pretty good.
It's not like a fucking air mill, I think.
Yeah. Though. We're coming back for that road. That was so fun.
That's nice.